Let's meet contestant number one. He's a schizophrenic serial killer clown who says women love his sexy smile. Let's find out if his charm will work on Sharon. Sharon, what's your question?
Contestant number one, I believe first impressions last forever. So let's say you were to come over to my parents' house and have dinner with me and my family. Tell me what you do to make that first impression really stick.
Let's see. Well, I'd have to think about it. I might show up in a tux, but I doubt it. I'd probably just show up naked like I always do. And look your mama in the eye and tell her, hurry up, bitch, I'm hungry. I smell spaghetti. I'd pinch her loopy ass and tell her, your dad would probably start tripping and give me this. I'd have to walk up and
meet contestant number two. He's a psychopathic, deranged, crackhead freak who works for the Dark Carnival. He says women call him stretch nuts. Sharon, let's hear your question.
I like a man who's not afraid to show his true emotions. A man who expresses himself in his own special way. Number two, if you fell in love with me, exactly how would you let me know?
First thing, I could never love you. You sound like a witchy bitch, yo. But if I did, I'd probably show you that I care by taking all these other motherfuckers. I go through your phone book and whack them all. If I could test it, number one, I'm
what?
Anyone who looked at you would have to pay. I'd be blowing fucking nuggets off all day. Titties and stretch them down past your waist. Let them go and watch them both spring up in your face. I sing love songs to you the best I can. Get you naked and hit it like a hit the beach and walk through the sand. I throw a little in your face and say I'm just playing. As you spit it all out, I rub your back and grab your underwear and
it sounds like contestant number two is just overflowing with sensitivity, Sharon. It's a tough choice so far. Sharon, let's have your last question and see which one is going to win the rights to your Ned.
Okay.